My name is Tobias. I've wanted to be a researcher ever since I can remember. To live out my ideas, to discover exciting possibilities for our future. That is why I studied physics. And that's why I ended up at the Cluster of Excellence CTQ Mode. That is where I design completely new effects for revolutionary materials. And for the high tech of the 21st century. On the computer, I immerse myself in the fascinating world of electrons. Like a designer, I combine the small particles in new ways. In doing so, most of the work first takes place in my head. My calculations yield quantum materials with new properties. In the future, they're supposed to conduct electricity without loss, reduce global energy consumption, and process information at superfast speeds. Next, tests are run in the lab to see which ideas work. Perhaps we have already discovered the first building block for a new quantum technology? When it comes to research, our Cluster of Excellence employs a Nobel Prize-winning research approach, topological quantum materials. These are particularly robust and can protect sensitive quantum states from interference. When designing such materials, I use a geometric structure, the torus. It is my mathematical tool and at the same time, a symbol for topological quantum physics. Research gives me a lot of freedom. I choose projects that are dear to my heart, and I lead a junior research group for quantum design. Here we do research together, on a par with each other, because really good ideas rarely come about alone. As a theoretical physicist, I'm very well networked on a global scale. Together, we work on one goal, the next big thing.